All right, so here's a toast for starting a new tradition, something new and something that ain't gonna be forgotten, right? Come on, toast it on up. You ready?
Hi, I'm Jamie. Nice to meet you. No problem.
This week is a whirlwind for Mauricia Rucker. The 17-year-old senior at Wilcox County High School isn't just going to class. She's also helping coordinate her county's first ever interracial prom. A transplant from the Atlanta area, Mauricia and her family have lived in Wilcox County since Mauricia was a little kid.
Total freshness, yeah.
She's a good student, a cheerleader, in the JROTC. And like any high school senior, she wants a huge party with all her friends before she graduates.
I came home one day from school and we had been talking about in class, you know, we were juniors at the time, so we been talking about prom and what all we wanted to do, how we wanted it to be. And when I got home, I kind of realized the fact that in our county we have a black prom and a white prom. I hang out with everyone, I get along with all the kids at my school, black, white, Hispanic, Asian. So I felt that we should have one together. So I talked to my best friend about it, and within a week of us announcing that this is what we're gonna do and trying to get help and support in our county, we already were getting cold shoulders and smart remarks made or ugly glares. It literally spread like wildfire.
So we were chatting with various folks around town today, and some of them said that by bringing up the idea of an integrated prom, that was creating a race issue or making it suddenly about race when it wasn't, nobody ever thought about it before. What's your perspective on that?
That's a complete cop-out. It really is. It's their way of saying that, you know, because of the kids creating this integrated prom, no one really thought about the fact that we weren't having proms together and that the school wasn't sponsoring them. That is such a load of crap.
Most residents and business people I talked to weren't really critical of the prom. They didn't like the media attention it brought, and plenty of people didn't want to talk at all. They are afraid of being thought of as racist, backward, stuck in the past. They say every place has its problems, but that's not who they are.
Wilcox County, in general, don't like change, okay? The people that do like change, there hasn't been enough of them not to make a difference. You know what I'm saying? To stand up and say something that somebody will listen, you know? But finally, there has been somebody that stood up and somebody's listened, and I'm happy for them.
I think it's a fantastic idea for an integrated prom. You know, I think it should be left up to the students whether to have the integrated prom or not.
Okay, Mauricia.
The prom organizers said they're not the first ones to think of integrating the proms, and they're just the first ones to pull it off, and worldwide attention helped. When I asked Mauricia if she was nervous, she said she was, about her dress, about senior walk, all the stuff kids going to prom are supposed to be nervous about.
Wait a minute, let me get out in front of y'all, okay? Now, I want to be the videographer.
There are about 400 students at Wilcox County High School. About 100 young people attended the prom, most of them from Wilcox County. Tux jackets off, abandoned heels crowding the corners, kids standing around outside or shaking on the dance floor. Wilcox County high school leaders say they're considering whether to start something new of their own next year, a school-sponsored prom for all students. Mauricia and her friends want it to happen. They're waiting to see if the rest of Wilcox County does too.